arrested tonight in a stabbing in Harrisburg last Thursday. Yolanda Lower and Dion Johnson were caught in New York tonight. Harrisburg police say they repeatedly stabbed a woman in Harrisburg in the 1200 block of Chestnut Street. Both are charged with attempted homicide, criminal conspiracy, and more. Police say the victim's condition continues to improve.